When the president runs in 2012, we have no earthly idea on who the GOP nominee will be. I mean, maybe I'll run. Hey, don't laugh. That's not very nice. Look, the field, it's wide open. Maybe Mike Pence is going to run. The Republican from Indiana was in Iowa recently speaking at the Faith and Freedom Coalition dinner. Now, anytime you're in Iowa, it sends political pundits into orbit. Will he run? Will he run?
I did come to Iowa on purpose. And my purpose is to ask Iowa to send Brad Song, Ben Blank, Marinette Miller Meeks to Congress, and Anthony Pelosi led Congress once
again. Goodness gracious, he is such a tease. Well, guess what, Mike Pence? You're the subject of this week's Brody File commentary. Nice show flow. If Mike Pence runs for president, he may be the one candidate out there who can stand on all three legs of the GOP stool. Why? Well, every single potential GOP candidate out there has baggage. Newt Gingrich has the marriage issue. Sarah Palin has the intellectual heft issue. Mitt Romney has the Massachusetts health care issue. And oh yeah, he's a Mormon. The list goes on with other potential suitors too. Look, here's the deal. Pence's biggest drawback is name recognition. That's about it. The Tea Party loves him, social conservatives love him, and national security hawks respect him. Folks, that's the GOP triple crown. It makes for an intriguing storyline.